Can I put it in like this and then just... Ooh, okay, that works. Oh, that's perfect. Look at that. The dart is now in place and the van is down there. All right, release. Let's open it. Wait, oh, down it goes. Well, we hit it. Welcome back to Teardown. On me right now, I have a vacuum cleaner. Yeah, it's not really that cool. But check this out. I can hoover stuff up. Oh, there goes the door. And look, all these couches. But more importantly, I can go ahead and throw them back out like this. But yeah, that's still kind of lame. So I can also change the vacuum power and also the spit power. So let's go with 61 and 39, sure. Right, now let's give it a go. This right here is also a dynamic house. So it's probably going to get ripped to shreds. But let's try it out, shall we? Oh, oh, there we go. That's more like it. The most overpowered vacuum cleaner you will ever see. We're just going to hoover up the entire house. Look at this. Oh, wow. I really wasn't kidding. We actually hoovered up the entire house. Does that mean I can spit it back out? Hang on a minute. Let me try this. Woohoo! This is amazing. This mod should not be this fun. Wait, is that everything? Oh, I was expecting like the entire house just to be spat back out. What about this right here? Can we hoover this up? No way is this going to work. Oh, no. Okay. Ah. It's such a mess. But yeah, today... Oh, I got it. Let's spit it out. Oh, there it is. Spout an entire vehicle. That's amazing. But anyway, in this video, I have a bunch of new mods, and they are seriously epic. So yeah, let me just have some more fun with the Hoover. Okay. Right. I haven't actually tried maximum power yet. So let's go for 100 on both of them, and then let's see what happens. Oh, we can clean up an entire map using this. Oh my goodness, I've made like a tornado. Uh-oh, what is happening? This is so weird. Okay, let's just slow it down for a second and let's just spit it all back out, shall we? Yep, that's pretty fast. I actually can't believe how much damage we've done with a Hoover. I mean, there's barely anything in this map anymore. Now, I've gone ahead and restarted the map because I want to show you another mod that I have installed. So, yeah, someone's decided to modify the Meteor Strike or the Asteroid mod. So, here we go. Oh, I can hear it. There it is. Oh, my God. Yep. So someone has gone ahead and changed the audio. So this is called 21st Century Humor Strike mod. Let's give it another go, shall we? What is that? Oh, no. Copyright music. No. Oh. Oh, it's insane. It's so loud as well. So yeah, it's just a bunch of different memes, really. All right, here we go again. Oh, I hear it. There it is. It's coming. Oh, jeez. Why is this the best mod in Teardown? It's so good. It's KSI. Oh, KSI. So yeah, this is a pretty good way of destroying some buildings. But what happens if... Oh, jeez. What happens if I spam it? All right, here we go. Oh, no. I might regret this. Oh, no. Ah! Oh, bad idea. Bad idea. I regret that. Oh, it's so loud. Okay, anyway, let's move on. Ah, what a lovely day it is today. Ah, what is that noise? Wait, what is that? Oh my goodness. I think we're under attack. Oh no. Okay, I got to do something about this. Okay, let me think. I've got my gun and now I'm going to save my neighbors. This is a Colossus attack. Fire! All right, I'm going to be honest. This puny gun right here is not going to do anything, but it's destroying everyone's homes. No! What about my sniper rifle? Let's give this a go, shall we? Fire! Oh, yeah. I need to go ahead and reload it. Did it work? All right, I've changed it to the explosive ammo, so hopefully now we should be able to destroy this thing. Oh, no, it's still going. It's so powerful. Right, rocket launcher! Fire! Come on. We just need to stop this thing. I think I might have missed our first rocket as well. Aim for the legs. Destroy it. What even is that thing? Where is this from? Look at all the destruction back there. Come on. Right. There's only one thing for this. That's to send in the meteor strike. Here it comes now. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. Ah. Okay, never mind. Turns out we didn't need to do that because it just walked off the map. Uh-oh. And now I'm falling as well. Oh, I'm back. Hooray! Now let's get a closer look at this thing right here. I also want to see if I can use the physics gun on it. See if I can just throw it around, see what happens. Can I do that? I can. Haha, you're not so powerful now, are you? Yeah, take that. Even though I'm destroying more homes. Stupid thing. And now to nuke this thing and destroy it once and for all. Oh, well, that was a very pathetic nuke. Fire! Okay, well, it's going off the map anyway, so we're fine. Yeah, all good. Oops, my bad. And now, welcome to Rainbow Highway. I don't really know what the objective of this map is. I think we just drive these vehicles here, down here really fast, and then just see what happens, really. But yeah, there's a bunch of buildings around here, which we can probably destroy a little bit later. But let's go ahead and choose a vehicle. There's a lot of cars here to choose from. But you know what I'm going for? I'm going for this little golf caddy thing. Let's give this a go, shall we? Now, this map, I think, recommends you have the thruster mod enabled. Wow, I can't even get up. Hang on a minute. Yeah! Ah, there we go. So yeah, this is it. It's just a rainbow highway with a bunch of random stuff on the side, such as the Statue of Liberty for some reason. But yeah, seems pretty boring. Unless you enable the thrusters. Let's go. Woo! See, that is more like it. Oh yes. All right, what's at the end here? Oh, we got a ramp. Let's go. Woo! Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I almost just died. Oh, well, I fell off anyway. You know what? Let's just go ahead and take this car instead. All right, let's do it. There should really be a ramp at the start there for me to get up. All right, full speed ahead. Look at my ride. This thing is nice. We are going so fast right now. Oh, don't lose control. All right, here comes the ramp. Whoa! Holy. Okay, well, that was actually pretty insane. Look at that. We went through all of these right here. I was expecting some kind of domino effect, but I don't think these actually really move. You're just supposed to go through them. Now, with this next vehicle, we need to be very, very careful driving out. In fact, I don't even know if this is possible. There's too many cars around. Right, we just gotta take our time. Oh, no, we should be able to do this. Yeah, there we go. That was easy. And then just turn this thing around, and up we go. All right, let's do this. Now, I am a little bit worried if I use the thrusters here. Is it gonna blow up the tank on the back? All right, let's just find out. Go! Yes. Yes, it does. And it also destroyed the building over there. Right, let's just go for it anyway. And wrap! Yes! Oh, that is so cool. Oh, excuse me. Coming through. Thank you. Now, this time, instead of getting to the end and going up the ramp, I'm just gonna go ahead, go off course a little bit, and destroy some of the buildings around here. Man, what is going on with the roof of this? That just looks so weird. I think I might have broke my vehicle a little bit. All right, let's just clean up the mess. There we go. Am I free? Yes, I'm out. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I've still got the roof attached to me. Oh, no. I'm losing control a little bit here. Sorry, trees. Okay. Oh, we almost fell off. Come on. Excuse me. Coming through. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, 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 no. We're going down. Okay, I'm going to have to bail here. I'm sorry, but this just has to be done, okay? I am so sorry, Statue of Liberty. Oh, no. Moving on from the Rainbow Highway, let me know in the comment section if you recognize this tower right here. So someone has actually made a mod of the How Ridiculous Tower. So essentially, what they do is they just throw objects from there down here onto other objects. These videos always end up in my recommended, and I just can't help but watch them. They're super satisfying and interesting to watch. So we're gonna mess around and do some experiments ourselves. And because it's in teardown, we can go a little bit more extreme with what we throw off there. And I'm also going to destroy the tower a little bit later as well. So what do we want to do first? I think we've got some weights here. We got these spikes, which will cause a lot of damage. We got, what is this, glass or something? I have no idea. So yeah, this should be pretty epic. I'm very, very excited to try this out. What's this? It's like just some kind of silo. Right, anyway, let's just put a van right here. It's kind of hard to judge where something's going to land. So we're going to place that there. And now we have to carry something to the top. 100 kg dart. Man, this thing is heavy. Okay, this might take a little while. Up to the top we go. So many stairs to climb. Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. We're just gonna go ahead and fly up there. See, this is the good thing about it being a game. We don't actually have to climb up. Uh-oh. Whoops, I broke it already. No! Let's just pretend that never happened. So there we go. The dart is now up. So we also have this controller right here. So we can go ahead, open up the device and close it. Oh, there we go. It's fixed. Okay, I really thought I broke it. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ah! and landed next to the van. All right, we might have to move this over a little bit. Right, van now moved. So I'm pretty sure how ridiculous. Don't actually have this contraption right here. They just add it to a piece of rope. Well, a very strong bit of rope or something like that. A hook, and then just release it. Okay, can I put it in like this and then just... Ooh, okay, that works. Oh, that's perfect. Look at that. The dart is now in place and the van is down there. All right, release. Let's open it. Wait, oh, down it goes. Well, we hit it. So we did actually end up hitting the van, but we didn't hit it dead on. So we did a little bit of damage, and we've also gone down into the sand as well. So let's move on to the next test. Let's just get rid of that. And the dart can just go over there. Oh, man, I am doing so much destruction to this place. Right, I'm going to grab this spike right here, and I'm going to leave it right there. And then the next thing I'm going to do is grab a car. Okay, maybe not that one because we've already destroyed it. Right, here we go. We're all the way up on the tower now. We have a spike down there at the very bottom, and we have this car ready to go. So let's pick up the controller, and then let's go ahead and open it. Oh, down it goes. Oh, no. We've completely missed. No. Okay, you know what? It's nice that we have that opening and closing door thing, but I reckon we're probably just better off dropping it with the physics gun. 3, 2, 1, release. Oh, here we go. Here comes the car onto the spike. Oh, that was so cool. Look at the destruction. Amazing. This spike is so powerful. Right, next thing we're going to try is this boat right here. So let's make sure it's nice and lined up. And you know what? Since we're in teardown, we can... Oh. I was going to say we could go higher than the tower, but I've kind of just destroyed the boat already. All right, screw it. Let's just release it anyway. Oh, no, it's hit the tower again. Oh, okay, well, that was a disaster. Let's grab another one. I've done it again. What is wrong with me? We have to use this boat now. Oh, great. And this is why I definitely shouldn't be a How Ridiculous member. Otherwise, I'd probably just mess up all the time. All right, anyway, down goes this boat now, and let's see what happens. Yep, completely destroyed. Hang on a minute. What is this? We've got a giant, I'm guessing, stone or metal ball. So let's see what happens if we drop this on the spike. 3, 2, 1, release! Down it goes. Right, let's see what happens. Who will win? Oh, wow. That is one very strong ball right there. Anyway, like I said, I'm going to take down this tower. And I'm going to be honest, this blowtorch isn't going to cut it. So, of course, we've got no choice but to send in an asteroid. Here we go. There it is right now. And impact. All right. So we're probably going to have to set off about 3 or 4 in order for this to work. We need to destroy all the legs here. All right. Here comes another one now. Nice. And right. One more asteroid and this tower is coming down. At least I hope so anyway. Where is it? There it is. I love these sounds so much. And impact. Okay. Maybe one more. I hope anyway. The last asteroid. Get ready. Oh, there we go. The tower is collapsing. And it's also collapsing on me. Oh my goodness. Run. Run. Oh no. Whoa. Okay. Am I good? Oh, okay. I think I survived. I'm good. So there we go. We have brought down the How Ridiculous tower in teardown. So now I can actually just go ahead, pick it up and just destroy stuff with it. Although it's very laggy. But anyway, on that note, I'm going to end this one right here. There's another video on the top right, so make sure you go ahead and check that out. Also, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll hopefully see you in that video right there. Goodbye!